Those crazy Christians, I was gonna sleep in today, but the church bells woke me up and they're a half a mile away. Those crazy Christians dressed up driving down my street, get their weekly dose of guilt before they head to Applebee's. They pray before they eat, and they pray before they snore. They pray before a football game, and every time they score. Every untimely passing, every dear departed soul is just another good excuse to bake a casserole. Those crazy Christians go and jump on some airplane, fly to Africa or Haiti, risk their lives in Jesus' name. No, they ain't the late night party kind. They curse the devil's whiskey while they drink the Savior's wine. A famous TV preacher has a big affair, and then one tearful confession, he's born again, again. Someone yells hallelujah, and they shout and clap and sing. It's like they can't wait to forgive someone for just about anything. Those crazy Christians. On this sunny afternoon, and by the bedside of a stranger in a cold hospital room. And every now and then they meet a poor lost soul like me, who's not quite sure just who or what or how he ought to be. They march him down the aisle, and then the next thing that you know, another one of those crazy Christians. They look to heaven their whole life, and I think, what if they're wrong? But what if they're right? You know, it's funny, much as I'm baffled by it all, if I ever really needed help, well, you know who I'd call, is those crazy Christians.